Everyone. I know it's a little dark. I apologize. I only have my little overhead light on. And yeah. But I have a clothing haul. This is from Torrid and Charlotte Russe. Actually, I was gonna try to put on a different light, but we'll work with what we have. First up is a skirt from Torrid. It is their tartan plaid skirt. This was $44, and it looks like that. I really have always wanted a plaid style skirt, especially for fall. And I know it's winter now, but it was hard to find one of these in my size that did not look like I should be on a pole. So this you can actually wear and not have your whole backside hanging out. That's good. Alright, I'm just gonna put all my pants together. So next up is another pair of from Torrid, and this is the black lace up update luxe leggings, and they're just black, and let me see if it'll show up on camera, but it has this little lace up detail, but it's actually a closed lace, so your skin's not open to the cold winter air. The skirt was priced at $44. These were priced at $68.90, and I think I had a coupon. Next up is two pairs of jeans from Charlotte Russe. They had a buy one, get one, $25 each or something like that, for their skinny boyfriend jeans. And the first one is in a size 22, and it's just some black jeans. There's a little, yeah, you can't tell because of how dark they are, but there's a little ripped sort of distressed detail. These were $38, but they were on sale for $25. This other pair is in a has like a rosy pink. I guess it would be a millennium pink color, and it's also the well, this is actually a skinny, it says skin tight legging. So they look like this. They also have distress in there, and these are in a 24. I fluctuate between sizes. I hope they still fit. I've been losing weight, but what I love is this little rose gold button. I know that's a random thing to love about them, but yeah. So I picked these up actually they were a gift, but they were bought during the summer. And, come here, shirt. We've got a Torrid shirt. I'm checking the time. The Torrid shirt is $38.90. It's the Heavy Petal Love Baby Doll. And it looks like this. A nice dark floral for winter, and it has a little bit, though the tags kind of hide in it, sort of a lace-up bit. I've been really into sort of the heavy florals and the baby doll looks. Reminds me of the 90s. Come on, where is it? Next up is Avenue. This is just a classic little t-shirt, three-quarter length t-shirt, but one reason to buy it right here, the little kitty. Oh, it's so cute. It says meow. Yes, I turn into a child when it comes to that. I think that's it for tops, except for the top I'm wearing, which is another dark floral, and it's actually a button. So, as you can see, it just buttons all the way down, which is nice. And I've got a few intimate items, and excuse me for a second. The perils of filming in one take. Really? The rest of them fell. And I can't reach the other one. But basically I got 4 of these bras from Torrid, and they are all the plunge push-up in 40 double D. They were $52.90. One is just all black, so I'll just leave that one out. A nice red festive one. White inside. And they have a fair amount of padding, which is actually good in the winter. Another one, different design to it, but same style. The push-up plunge in a purpley eggplant color with black lace. And then I've got another of the push-up plunge in hot pink, all over lace. The black one is just this all over lace, but all black, obviously. It's somewhere over there. And the last intimate item is, where's the tag? It's a, I'm guessing it's a baby doll, a nightie. It's underwire, adjustable straps, see-through. Now you do have a, let me get my hand in here, a fair amount of hooks. As you can see, it covers my hand. And it's open and back, but this is surprisingly comfortable. I've tried it on before I bought it, and it was really comfortable. Ooh, we're gonna have to alright. Gotta get going on this. Last item is a coat. It is the silver military black with silver, so detailing military coat. Looks like that. And what I like is the sleeves are like this faux leather, and it does have some stretch to it, so that's good. And that was honestly everything for my clothing haul. Stay tuned for more videos.